Question number one is given. The age of the five persons are given below. Draw a bar graph. Scale is given 1 centimeter equal to 5 years. Student names are given Ramesh, Mohan, Atul, Govind and Akshay. And their age in years are 30, 25, 35, 20 and 40 years. Hello student. Now we'll start for making a graph. Making a graph, you have to draw a horizontal line, it's called x-axis. Vertical line is called y-axis. An intersection of x-axis and y-axis is origin 0. And scale is given in the question. Scale on y-axis, we have to take 1 centimeter equal to 5 years. So, on y-axis, we'll take the scale of 5. It means we have to write the table of 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. The maximum year is given 40. So here we'll write age in years. Now here we'll write the name of student. The five names are given here, Ramesh, Mohan, Abdul, Govind and Akshay. And the Ramesh age is given 30 years. So here 30 years is given till here. We'll mark till the 30. This one is given 30 years. After that, Mohan is given 25 years, means Mohan age is 25. So 25 is here, we'll mark over here 25. And Abdul age is given 35 years. 35 years is given till here. You have to draw the simple bar graph. And the next one is given Govind, and Govind age is given 20 years. So 20 is here, mark till Govind 20 year. And the last one, Akshay age is given 40 year. So 40 is here, mark 40, Akshay age. So student, here we have drawn the bar graph of 5 students. Age are given in the years. And the scale was given on y-axis 1 centimeter equal to 5 years. So we have taken the table of 5. The maximum age is given 40, so we have taken till 40. So Ramesh age was given 30, Mohan age was given 25, Abdul age was given 35, Govind age was given 20, the Akshay age given 40. Children, you have to draw this bar graph in the bar graph book and write the question to the right side page of bar graph. So I hope you have understood this bar graph.